Oh, what a delivery. This movement of the pitch today, Bumrah getting that one to really jag back. And that's a good wicket. It's a man in form. One of the better batsmen in that West Indies side. What a start this is for India.
मैं जसप्रीत को 2007-2008 में एचबी कापड़िया स्कूल की कोचिंग में मिला था. मैं वहां का कोच था और जसप्रीत तब नया नया आया था. 12-13 साल का लड़का था और उसके उसकी स्पीड इतनी थी कि वो बच्चे उसके बॉल को रीड ही नहीं कर पाते थे. अगर वो स्टंप में डालता था तो स्टंप ही हिट करता था. तो तब उसी समय मैंने उसको और उसकी मदर को एडवाइस दिया था कि उसको बेटर उसके भविष्य के लिए उसको कहीं और जाना चाहिए और कहीं मूव करना चाहिए.
आई हैव सीन हिम इन अंडर 19 लेवल व्हेन ही वाज प्लेइंग मैच एट आनंद. सो आई हैव सीन हिम फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम बॉलिंग. आई सॉ हिम इन अहमदाबाद ओनली व्हेन ही वाज सिलेक्टेड. And he used to bowl very short pitches instead of bowling full length ball. But now today, Jasprit is totally changed.
A first Vijay Hazare Trophy in a league game against Jharkhand when Dhoni was in his prime form. But when Jasprit came after 40 overs with the old ball, I still remember that he didn't give away a single run and got him out on 2-odd runs with a great Yorker.
The bouncer he bowled at Shardul Thakur to get his last, it was a lethal bouncer which Shardul was playing brilliantly. He was batting on 40-50 odd runs, hitting all around the ground. But the bouncer he bowled, it was a lethal bouncer, I tell you. And he tried to hook and he was caught at on the boundary line. I think that was very crucial wicket for us. And bowling the way Shardul was batting, getting runs, hitting everywhere, and to bowl, to think of and bowl such a lethal bouncer, definitely that was the wicket I still remember, and eventually we won the match.
So he goes for the wicket straight away, but he understands the situation, because if you are playing a test match in the 90 overs, you know that at what point of time he'll get the chance to take wickets.
From day one, from school cricket, this is his natural action, and as I told earlier, yes, biomechanics came in the picture, a lot of discussions and debates were there on his action. But the way he is bowling, the way his action is, it is just right now what it is, it was day one when he started this, that I definitely know. But, and I think this action is helping him a lot.
Against Railway at Karnal Singh, when he got last 5 wickets, only because of his pace, that last 5 batsmen of Railways were literally afraid of his pace and gave away their wickets.
Even he went to MRF with Dennis Lilly. He has some 2-3 months with Dennis Lilly. There also they didn't make any changes to his action, and he continued with his action.
Jasprit is a name, it's a brand name right now. And rather he is having odd action, younger boys are imitating him still. From now onwards, not in India, even outside India. What he was in 19, in first couple of years of Ranji Trophy, and now what he is in fielding is tremendous change, and he has worked a lot on his fielding actually. In catching, even in ground fielding, in throwing. So one is, that's plus point for Jasprit Bumrah.
And when he is available, he used to come down here, he used to join the, and it's not like that, India bowler hai, so I'll come on. He comes on his time. He previously only he gives his time, I'll come at 9 o'clock, but then whatever time he comes, then he is in the nets full time. It's not like because he's a big player, he used to bowl his 10-20 balls and sit in the field. It's not like that. He used to bowl whatever coach wants him to do, he does everything. He even mingles with the boys, even he advises while bowling also. All you know, this in the net there are 5-6 bowlers bowling. He used to stand with them, he used to advise them.
As a player, as a friend to Jasprit, like what he was before 6-7 years when he was playing under 19 cricket. And I've seen him today, he's completely changed. Like that's the difference between the good bowler and the great bowler.
The progress he has made day by day, gradually the way he has developed, not only in bowling, as a good person also he has developed a lot. And the result we are getting it today.
Definitely will be very good asset for India in coming years, and will definitely perform super in World Cup to get India win. All the best, Jasprit.